wanted to test her husband. She knew exactly what to do. A pseudonym to fool him. She couldn't have made a worse move. She sent him scented letters, and he received them with a strange delight, just like his wife, but how she was before the tears.
Give him all he